Hello, my name's Graham Scarr and I work as an osteopath and biologist in Nottingham, UK. I've been looking at biotensegrity now for quite a few years and I really want to emphasise the importance of the tensegrity icosahedron. This simple model has got so much to explain biological structure. If you'd like to read my book, it'll tell you all sorts of other things as well. So thank you for listening.